I woke up to my own adventure book.
After watching this tourism ad for the Philippines, no vloggers from around the world have only one thing in mind.
Take us to the Philippines, please!
It really makes me want to go right now.
The Philippine Department of Tourism is getting ready for a campaign to reopen the Philippines to international tourists. But the discovery of new coronavirus variants prompted the Philippine government to update its travel restrictions effective February 1st.
Unfortunately, the United States was included in the list of countries that are under travel restrictions right now.
Under the new travel restrictions, Filipino nationals, diplomats, and some eligible non-Filipino travelers are required to make arrangements with designated quarantine hotels prior to travel.
There are government quarantine facilities where the arriving tourist or Filipino or Balikbayans can stay in for free. But if you want the hotel quarantine of your choice, and then you can book on your own ahead of your arrival, and that's on the cost of the tourist or the traveler.
No test upon arrival, but you have to be quarantined for 5 days. Then on the fifth day, you're going to have your RT-PCR. Then after that, if you test negative, then you are handed over to the barangay health authorities who will be monitoring you for the next 14 days.
Alabado said the reason for this is that the virus can only be detected in the body after 5 to 8 days after exposure to the virus.
Most of the local government units right now allow for home quarantine when you arrive in the destination, especially if you have already the negative RT-PCR result on the fifth day of your arrival.
For everybody else, they can check out the step-by-step guide provided on the Philippine Airlines website.
Can you give us an idea how much the Philippines is losing in terms of tourism dollars?
It's about more than 80% drop in our tourist arrivals. So we're looking at figures of hundreds of billions of pesos.
For now, the DOT is looking to jumpstart domestic tourism, while a vaccine passport is in the works, which means travelers who show proof of inoculation will be allowed to travel to the Philippines in the future. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.